sows the seeds of the straw.
Will we ever feel safe again?
Or I'll call the guards.
Yeah. Step up, have a look.
Is it dead? It was my shadow, wasn't it? Ifrit's name. Why would it attack me? I always treated it well. Plenty of sunshine, candlelight and such. All done now, I suppose. It doesn't look like it's coming back. Ingrate. Now I feel... Damn. Not really. I think my shadow may have peeled off some of my animus. My soul, I mean. Or maybe just some of my magical aptitude. Either way, it's something I'll miss. But don't blame yourself. You did keep it from killing me, after all. Well, that was charitable of her. Didn't think she much liked me. Bit of a sore head, that one. Anyway, I'm grateful. I hid my notes on the artifact in the planter over there. Just in case, you know. They're yours if you want them.
Someone drove the wood orcs away from Bramble Beach.
They ran away like cowards.
All except for their war captain. He stayed afoot.
It's good for the Bramble Bridge. But this one wonders how long their isolationist ways can last. Wood orcs aren't the only threats in there.
Thank you.
please. Our hearts and limbs sag with sorrow and fatigue. Perhaps you could ease our minds. We are searching for our friend and partner, one Jalloray of Daggerfall. Have you, by chance, seen her on your travels? Oh. Though the return of this document means we can legally set up shop in Orsinium, it brings no joy to my heart. Jalloray was more than our partner. She was my love. Still, you have my gratitude. May the sun and stars shine a light upon your path.
I am sorry for Jalloray's loss. I cannot replace her in Namadine's eyes, but thanks to you, our business and livelihood can continue. We'll mourn, and then we'll make our way to Orsinium. I hope you visit our shop one day.
Why do all the best opportunities?
Yeah. please.
You must help me.
You look a bit lost, friend. Can I help you find a book? I know a great many mages. The person I don't know, of course, is you. Why are you asking about a Daber? Bonifred? The nearsighted scryer? What she... Never mind. A Daber left just a moment ago. Said he needed some quiet. He usually goes to the courtyard behind the guild hall when he needs some time alone. Is he going to be all right? You're serious, aren't you? Mara, protect us. I'll gather up the other initiates and alert the Magister at once. Please, just find Adaber and bring him back safe. We'll do all we can to protect him.
Do not be alarmed. Only you can see me. I am Lilatha, Sigic Master of the Gazing Glass. I have watched you from afar, and I believe we share the same goal. You seek to destroy these vengeful shadows, yes? I believe we can help each other. All the shadows' victims were seeking a Daedric artifact, an extraplanar antiquity that remains hidden from my sight. To solve these murders, we must first locate the artifact. I require two objects to find it. An anuic lantern and a liminal lens. I believe the lantern lies hidden in a sunken ship near Carnathia's Roost. The lens rests in a coffer, deep within the howling sepulchres. Recover the items, then seek out my boat near Vulcal Guard. Trust no one. Our enemies are very well hidden. I am sorry we can't have this conversation in person. I fear that I'm too tempting a target for this shadowy killer. I must remain hidden. You have questions. I urge you to keep them brief. There's no telling when our enemy will strike again. Yes. I take it that you're unfamiliar with our order. That's hardly a surprise. We once served as advisors and teachers to the greatest kings and emperors, but no longer. We retreated to our hidden Isle of Arteum, content to study in seclusion. Indeed. It's an island beyond Tamriel's borders, where we can research the truths of the Orbis without interruption. That is the purpose of the Sigic Order, after all. To study magic for the betterment of all. There are worrying signs, portents that cannot be ignored. I fear that a Daedric threat looms over Tamriel. Nothing so crude and obvious as the Plainland. No, it's something hidden. And I suspect that this Daedric artifact may hold some answers. They are critical components of an ancient Sigic mechanism known as the Obscuros. The Obscuros is a scrying device. It magnifies a mage's perception and projects their visions for all to see. A powerful tool indeed. When my order retreated to Arteo, we scattered the device's components to prevent it from being misused. I'm afraid I can't say. The forces arrayed against us are too mysterious. They may have found a way to listen in. I can't risk divulging the Obscuros' location. Collect the items, and I promise, my boat will be waiting for you in Vulcal Guard. Indeed, a self-steering vessel of my own design. Climb aboard, and the enchantment I've placed on it will bring you to me directly. It's quite safe, I assure you. Very little. Daedric artifacts are notoriously difficult to track. Some misguided soul may discover one and wield it for a time, but it always vanishes eventually. Sometimes for a week, sometimes for centuries. Oh, yes. Items of power always introduce some measure of peril to the world. This is doubly true with Daedric artifacts. They exist to carry out the dark intentions of their creators, you see. They turn even the best intentions to malice eventually. That is the question, isn't it? I trained for centuries on the Isle of Arteo, briefly under Sotha Seal himself. Yet still, this artifact eludes me. Vexing is the word. Either this artifact is shrouded by a powerful ward, or it isn't here. It might be tucked away in a pocket plane, or caught in some orbit Gaia, bouncing between worlds. Impossible to say. That's why I need the lantern and the lens.
Mandan and Cold Harbor are one. All will swear my will. Finish me.